if you're wondering why I'm crazy enough to not only ride across the country once on a 500cc motorcycle, but twice, it's because the addictive part of these long trips is the test of endurance. And once I get through that test of endurance, being pleasantly surprised by how much I am capable of, even if I didn't realize it before.